All right, so all right, well, I should turn off my phone because
Hey, you gotta be
there we go. All right,
professional.
so yes, professionalism. Is that a word, professionalism? Yeah, I think so.
Why are you
Coronavirus.
asking me? Oh, Corona. Ooh, you can't say
Oh no,
that.
I said the word.
You can't say it.
No.
Oh.
The YouTube gods are gonna kill me.
Your video isn't
Okay,
even
but
being
yeah,
recommended to me anymore. See what you did, Corona.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. For those of you who don't know what the fuck this video is gonna be about, we're playing the Giants. And
Yes.
we're gonna do gun game. That's about it. All right, I'm starting the game.
Yes, every kill we spin the box. Gun game type beat.
Oh wait, no, that's not it. Not
But
every kill.
then.
It's more like roulette though, because it says starting on round five, you must hit the box once each round, and only use that gun for the duration of that round. So it's like after round five, say it's like round six, you have to hit the box. Whatever you get out of the box, you
What
have
if
to
I
use for that
don't?
whole round.
Ooh.
And then this always happens. Like we're just like, oh, we're gonna do a challenge, and then you're just like, nah, fuck
And then
that.
I fuck it up somehow. Like when we did
Yeah.
the 3-2-1 on mob for my channel and I instantly bought a fucking
Oh, I
wall weapon.
forgot about that.
You don't know. You're what? Don't know.
And how you gave Brutus too much love?
Oh yeah, I shot him like 20 times. It was an act. I thought
So
he
you
was a normal zombie.
admit to the crime, huh?
Fuck it, why not? I am the man behind the slaughter. There, are you
Oh,
happy?
okay. Wait. This took a really dark turn. Oh no.
It was me
Imagine being
inside
the man
Spring
behind the
Trap.
slaughter. Damn, bro.
After this round, Senor Carlos, it's time.
Oh yeah, you right. You right.
Is that in plain sight? Let's go.
That like whatever your other gun is, you could use it if you run out of like ammo for the gun you got for gun game. It makes
Okay. I
things
think I
fair.
might grab it now because I have no money or ammo. Oh, here we
I bought
go.
a wall
First
weapon.
box. Oh, you broke the rules. How dare you? The
What? It's
Argus.
not round five yet. The Argus is not bad. Get money so you can spin the box next round.
Yeah, we
The
already
Argus
spent it.
isn't
That
that
I
bad.
spent
You
it,
already
already, so
proved
that's
it.
my spin. I'm counting it as my spin for now.
For next round?
Yeah, for next round, the Argus is
Oh,
my spin.
okay.
I
All
already
right,
have
got
experience
it.
using the Argus, so.
Honestly, we always, I think we all thought like the Argus was just that ass gun out of the
Yeah, I
bunch.
thought it was that ass.
And
It
it's
lasted to like around like maybe 19 or like 20 when it started two-shotting.
But that's not bad though. Huh.
I'm so surprised I clutched a dog round by knifing them.
The only way to do it.
Bro, when I edit that,
The
I'm gonna keep
only
that
way.
entire round just unedited and put like very intense music.
Oh yeah, you can do that. Or just make it into a video itself.
Because I had ran out of ammo in the Argus, I had the sword and pistol, so I used that for like most of the dogs, but they didn't die. I tried grenades,
Where's the
but I
last
knew
zombie?
it would just fucking end me in like 2 seconds.
Makes sense, yeah.
It was
Damn,
low
that's
key.
true skill.
It was low key easy though, because they spawn like two at a time. It wasn't like BO4 where they spawn like 200 of them at once and rape you in 2 seconds.
The damn weevil, honestly, I don't even think it's that bad though. Or is
Oh,
it?
I got the Urgis.
Oh, I love how you like bumped it up to like yellow.
Yeah, but in my video, I think
That's
I
a nice
bumped it up to
detail.
green, and I'm like, actually, no.
No,
I think it
no.
gets a
It's not
yellow.
that good.
It's not the yeah.
It
It's not that good. So I bumped it to
But
oh,
it's
max ammo,
decent.
bro. Reload. You have to reload.
I reloaded everything.
Oh, she plays
Yay.
Nazi zombies. Does she reload before grabbing the max ammo? Exactly.
Are knives? I don't think knives are allowed. Uh-oh.
Well, I broke the rule since round one.
It's fine.
I'm a criminal at large. Mainly in Red Dead.
It's fine. In Red Dead, you're like the biggest criminal. So
yeah.
Scary.
All the way like the nicest person in that game. And I'm over here like hoo 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 mood.
It's so weird because like I kill people like on the daily and I'm still a good person. And I'm just like, what? How does that make
it's
sense?
It's like you kill them, but then you take them right to the hospital. It's like, oh, bro, it's okay, it's okay.
It's okay, I was only playing.
Does this work every five rounds? Get a new one? Or was it every round?
I think it's each round, yeah, it's each round. You must hit the box each round and use that gun during for the whole wave of that round.
Alright, next box spin.
Very upset.
Give him the worst gun.
On it. No! I got a sniper.
It's come on, Wonder Waffle. Great. Come on.
Oh, it's Dog Rod. That's not bad.
Oh!
Initiate throw up. That sucks. That really sucks, though. We have shitty things.
Get nade-aid.
Oh, God. Uh-oh, okay. Honestly, that's not doing too bad.
Bro, I'm winning this game.
Oh gosh. This challenge would be so good on Buried though, because like you could just make what's his face.
Oh fuck. Oh my lord.
I can't quick scope them because I don't know how to. There we go. Okay. Hurry up. Get something good. Okay. Now let me spin it because I don't want to like not be able to spin. Oh, the RPK is like one of the better guns. Yes!
Recky. They're raping me in the ass!
It's okay. Oh, I should have waited until the round ended. Fudge. The economy will soon collapse. I get it. Where's the last zombie? Come on, hurry up! We need to spin the box! Zombie! Where's the last zombie? Oh, come on. We're not gonna be able to spin it. With the fire cell, for fudge sakes.
Where is the zombie?
I don't know, he's vibing somewhere. Oh, I found
him. He's fucking fingering himself.
In the corner, perhaps. Oh, I
found
one.
There's
one
done. No.
That's one.
Saturday.
Why are they all, like, slow? Yes. There we go. Alright, I'll spin.
Go! Give him something bad. Oh, ew!
Give me something god tier.
That's so
gross.
Oh, Dracon's pretty good.
That's not what the
camo. No, the Dracon's good.
That's not
what
the
camo's wrong.
The camo.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
I can't say that anymore because I said the Argus was ass, and it turned out to be decent.
No, the Dracon's god tier. All right, trust me. It's actually good. This gun, however, this one's ew. It's the equivalent to the Shiva, or not the Shiva. It's equivalent to the SMR. See, it's god tier here. I'm gonna let you kill them. It's god tier.
Ooh, 360 no scope.
You're gonna die. I can't kill them. I cannot. See, it's god tier. It's so good.
There. Every gun's good on
this. Now I can
Carlos,
kill them.
Remember.
Yay. This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
And that's all
there
I
There we go. I'm trying to get there. Might have to pop in plain sight, though.
I have like four fucking... No, not like...
Oh, no!
That's not good.
I press up on
it's D-pad okay.
In plain sight, but the game didn't... like it. Help me! Please,
so
I see the purple man.
Those are probably what the kids said before they died. This got really rude. Okay. I'm gonna go on the catwalk because I don't feel safe.
Well, we need to activate the last teleporter.
Okay, fine. I'll... Okay, well, never
mind. Uh-oh, you're dead.
They touched me from behind!
Throw a monkey.
Use it plain sight.
I'm not even close to you, my dude.
Do you have it plain sight?
Yeah.
We'll use it to maneuver around them and then just go to me.
That's the,
Okay, I guess that's the video.
You're welcome. I got you a nice, good 10-minute video, Carlos. You can put, like, zero ads on
it. Actually, it was 20 minutes.
Fuck's sakes.
We spent all that
time.
Nice,
okay. I got you a nice 20-minute video. You can place, like, no ads on it. And you will make, like...
because... no money, you know? It's, yeah. Very cool.
Don't subscribe to Carlos, subscribe to me for more lit content, and if you want to see full gameplay videos of story games, check out my channel, because you will never see Carlos complete another game in his life. And that's a fact.
Honestly, facts, yeah.
You play true. Night 1 of Five Nights at Freddy's, got scared and stopped. I can't believe it. You can't believe it. I can't believe
scary.
It.
It's not scary. It's scary. It sends tingles down my spine, and I don't like it.
Well, then send tingles down its spine.
I've tried. It don't work.
Are you sure that's not the endoskeleton you in the face?
Bro, when the endoskeleton looked at me, I was like, oh, hi.
It's only a head.
Bro, both heads looked at me. It was scary.
Look at it. Alright, staring contest.
Yeah, I'll be back in another video, and as always, stay frosty. My quesadillas, goodbye. I don't know why I'm smacking the table.